Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we are going to review men's grooming product called the Phi Life. It's a product only designed for men, and it's an Indian based manufacturer. So all the more excited to review this today. Now I stumbled upon this product, the Phi Men, just last month, and since then I've ordered their deo, which is right in front of me. It's called the Phi Men Mountain Rain. The second product I ordered was the Shave Easy product, which is Phi Men Shave Easy. And the third product that I ordered is the Phi for Men Cultivator. It's a beard grooming product, so I really like the name Cultivator. It really goes with the beard thing. Right, so coming to these one by one. So first of all, this particular company, I don't know if anybody, you know, has come across this, but yeah, it's fairly new company if I understand correctly, and it's based out of Maharashtra. And behind the label they have their address and their customer care, and you know, in case you order and something gets misplaced or you're not happy with, then probably, you know, there are two ways to go about it. One is to go to their website, which is thefimen.com, and the second is, of course, call them directly on the cell that is given for their customer care, right? Now let's review these products one by one. So the first is the mist called All Day Fresh Body Mist. And like the name suggests, I've tested this in November, and November being comparatively colder month in New Delhi, and that's when the weather starts changing. This particular fragrance lasted me for about 8 to 9 hours. And to be honest, it's for those who have sensitive skin. You know, whether it's underarm or anywhere else. Yeah, if you have sensitive skin, then probably I would recommend the Phi brand for sure, because it keeps all the harmful chemicals out, as this is what at least they claim. And when I use this, I usually use it around my neck. So when I use this, there was no irritation, not to the extent, you know, what I observe when I use other commercial products. Yeah. The fragrance, if you talk about that, the fragrance really is, I would say, if I compare to, you know, the fragrance that you get from the soil after the first rain. So that's the level of fragrance that you would get when you use this particular product. So overall, I'm, you know, with the price point that it comes with, I really liked it. And it is 490 rupees. Yeah, it is 490 rupees, and yeah, that's the packing that it comes in. Now coming to its effect in the summer when it's really humid, you know, it's that sweaty weather. I really don't know, so I think I will be reviewing this again back in you know, in 2021, when we have those summer, or at least, you know, the humid weather around us. Probably that's really, you know, when we'll come to know how effective this particular fragrance is. But yeah, for November, December, January and February, this is pretty good fragrance to have in the wardrobe. The next one is the Shave Easy product. Now, you know, with the beard around it, you might be wondering, you know, where did I use this? So yeah, so if you use blade just to streamline your, you know, lines above and below, you know, then, you know, this is basically a product to use after that. So it has a typical effect that any aftershave should have. And so yeah, so all you need to do is, you know, it's a spray, so all you need to do is just spray around your face and then rub it off, and that would leave you a little, you know, it soothes the skin, and also it leaves the skin a little cooler. So it says it has three products, you know, ingredients. One is aloe, which calms the skin. The second is calendula, which moisturizes, and the third is gotu kola, which smooths. So yes, it does have that calmness, it does have that smoothness, it has that effect on the skin for sure. But yeah, but it's a typical aftershave that, you know, anything that you would expect. Again, you know, the packing is, it says 100% vegan, and they are against animal testing. And they have left their customer care number behind the label. I am fully satisfied with this product as well. Now moving on, the third one is the Phi Men Beard Cultivator. I am actually very, sensitive when it comes to the products that you apply on your hair because, it might have a side effect that you doesn't want. Now, with all the whiteness that you see here in my beard, I think I'm at the stage where I can test such products and maximum what would happen, right? It's already white. So I would say that I have used it twice. Not much. I've used it twice. It really softened up the beard as it claims to do, right? And it has olive oil, it has argan oil, and it has cocoon butter as it claims, right? And it also says no balm, all butter. So it does leave your beard smooth at least for a few hours. It smells nice. But yeah, again, I've just used it twice, so I am not very sure about the side effects if it would have any. So in case, you're young, you're just trying to grow your beard, I would just use limited quantity to begin with, and then probably you can, increase the quantity as per, any side effects that you would eventually notice. But yeah, it's a good product for sure, at least, for the limited time that I've used it. One important thing that I wanted to, I should have said it in the beginning. It's all, these products I paid it. I ordered it from first Amazon, and then I registered myself on the Fi website and then ordered it. So there's no sponsored angle at all. Now, when it comes to the website, their website is called the Fi Life, thephylife.com, and these products are not just limited to the fragrance, to the shave and the beard, but it also has the range across face, body, beard, shave, and hair. So I haven't used any of the other products except these three categories. Next, I'm pretty sure that I will order their body products and I'll review. But yeah, so far I'm really happy. Just to summarize, the fragrance I definitely recommend. Sorry, here it is. Fragrance I definitely recommend. The Shave Easy I do, and I've used these two products quite extensively. But when it comes to the cultivator, I have used just twice, so I really don't know whether it's good or bad. After use, definitely it left my beard really soft. But yeah, I will be mindful of any side effects. So yeah, just I leave it on the viewers to test this out, and then as they feel comfortable, they can increase or decrease their quantity of usage. Yeah, but probably I'll use this over a month, and then I'll give back my review very soon. So I'm not saying it's a bad product. All I'm saying is that I have limited use of I've made limited use of this product, so it's not a right time to review the cultivator.
Alright, so that was it. I really hope that you enjoyed this review. Please subscribe to my channel, come back and visit. I intend to update it quite regularly. So thank you so much for listening out. So please subscribe. Bye.